this episode of Spacing Out, I interviewed John Siren. He's a drummer. I was really interested to find out information on his kit because I'm still working on my drum kit. As you can see, my Hercules stands are bare at the moment. But I digress and Spacing Out episode 4. Hello, Alien Pharaoh with Spacing Out episode 4. What is your brand of drumsticks use?
I use Excel drumsticks. It's a small company out of Wisconsin.
Is there a certain weight or?
I use 2Bs.
Okay. What is your go-to crash cymbal?
My go-to crash cymbal, probably I play like a 17-inch Extreme series from Simtek, and Spawn Drums puts out Simtek cymbals.
Okay, so awesome. What is your favorite ride cymbal?
My favorite ride? Ooh, that's a tough one. I mean, I do like my 21-inch Extreme Simtek cymbal, but, you know, sometimes if I want something that's more, kind of like a dark and a dry sound, I have an old 22-inch K Constantinople Zildjian cymbal that I really dig as well.
Oh, wow.
And I have a really old Zildjian Earth Ride too, when they used to make those, which the whole ride sounds like the bell of the ride cymbal. So that's a very unique sound, but
I'm gonna go look that up.
yeah.
What is one thing that's to your kit that's unique, or do you have anything unique to your kit?
I play a beer keg, and I also play various ribbon crashers. Right now for this tour I'm using a Meinl ribbon crasher, but I've got a custom one that was made too by the people at Pro Percussions and the Pro Percussion shop in Hollywood, California.
So. Well, thank you so much for your time. Is anything you'd like to add? Or
Just keep drumming.